What's good, y'all? It's your boy Drew Mack. Welcome everybody to Mack's World. We back with Resident Evil 4 the remake, part 4, aka chapter 4. We about to jump right back into this. Thank you everybody for returning. Get it.
You will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing. Forever.
What they doing to my boy? So that was like inside of his mind. Yeah, let's get the fuck up out of here. ASAP.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
I had to make some room for my inventory. Gotta stay low. Make sure these niggas don't find me. Like that nigga right there. That shit sounds fucking spooky in my headphones, man. It sound like they right next to me. Okay, we about to just get crazy on him. Me reload all my shit.
Thank you.
Yo. What the fuck? I couldn't do shit. Yo, I couldn't do shit, bro. That just blew my... If I can snipe this. Ain't I'm supposed to counter that? Like, the fuck? I pulled out my knife to parry and the shit still ain't work. Fucking cheesy bastards. Twice, mad fast for nothing. Look around.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
Okay, so I guess that's how the symbol's supposed to be.
Is this the key?
Did that have anything to do with the two things I found? And now suddenly.
The lake.
See one head in the bottom, and I see another head over there in the top right. I gotta go up there and go down. Yep. Boom. Gate the two location. Old Way Shrine Key. need a gold chicken egg. Now I can finally get this goddamn gun. Brown chicken egg. Another brown one. Regular chicken egg. Golden one. Here we go. I like that cool. That's the treasure. Get off this. I need more health, I'm coming back to that. Wonder what's in here that we gonna go through. I don't even know the password. There's no signs though. See that one. Three signs. Three. One. Good. I know where we're going. We're going back one time.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. A job well done deserves payment in kind.
Over there at this pedestal.
Oh shit.
Depraved idol. I ain't seen no treasure. Catch his ass slipping. One down. I'm down, nigga. Ain't making no sense.
Present for you.
Good thing I moved. About to blow my ass up too. That shit short. On.
I
I don't know where all these extra niggas came from. I just went through that way and came this way. Two dudes was there and I was just extra dudes behind me. Like, the fuck? Make it make sense right now. Gotta go through this shit all over.
Out of the way.
Bitch ass nigga try to rush me. Oh shit. Finally caught that shit. Yeah, stupid. I'm out. That what I needed. We off this. I'm out. Let me go save it on these stupid niggas. Gotta get this key first, though.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Head for the church, Tom. Don't see go the other way. Climb up and choke his ass out.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¿Dónde está?
Quietly. I'm doing. Be shy.
Thank you for that. Pretty came for the Wayshires. Pretty much good on that. Did someone catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me? Fish oil has many uses after all. This photo should help you find it. Gotta be dead or transformed.
The hell is going on here?
She must have died from the lava. Or it's the altar. The key. Bum-ass dogs. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Yeah.
This is done. I'm gonna go to the church. These niggas is cheesing. Missing, nigga. Fuck out of here, stupid. Niggas was trying to get me. Yes, happy now. We took care of all the errands that I needed to. I think we got all the Wayshires besides that one.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Oh, perfect. You're a real professional. Nice work. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life, won't
you? See, I just said I just took care of all my errands. Everything was loaded. Alright, see if we can get to the next one. Nope. We definitely ain't getting to the next one before we come out.
Shit. Lord de las Plagas.
Fucking big ass motherfucking bitch. Fuck you, nigga.
Shit, that was close.
Fucking big bitch.
You got worms too?
Yo. Bro. This nigga.
Go.
Kill that motherfucker. Who the fuck is that?
Hey, it's that dog.
Oh! Bro, I knew I was gonna have to fight some crazy nigga like this, nigga. Nigga bit off my fucking head.
Yes, please. Draw his attention away from me, bro.
Get fucked up. Bitch. Yo! Draw his attention from me, please.
Hey, it's that dog.
God damn it. Kill this motherfucker now, please.
Thank you.
I switched to my strong knife. Fuck that. Come on, that shit ain't dead yet, bro. They're getting critical out here. Like. This nigga keep bit it down. I'm trying to dodge. Kill this nigga now, please. Thank you. Thank you. He's finally fucking dead, nigga. Fuck my.
Goddamn.
You already know, nigga.
It's almost a pancake.
Big bitch.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Alright, I don't got no more grenades though. Or health. Fucked up in the game right now, y'all. Where you at? Now we want to rain. Fuck you. Hey, beat that big bitch up. I don't know, I'll find out.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help. I think that was my last one.
There's some inventory space, though. Okay, the blue dial in. in a small key. But before I do that, go open this fucking locked drawer. Diamond. Save him. Talk a save with full life. Just in case anything in and out. Here we go. There we fucking go.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley.
Ashley, hope it's not crazy in here.
Just let me go.
Listen. With that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters, and that went well.
Hey, don't you see? This nigga don't look nothing like any of these dudes.
It's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
You mean, what is that? A mob?
Pursue them. The last names are escaping.
Oh, so they both got that shit in them.
Deliver unto them.
And they sending these niggas after us, bro.
Salvation.
I just fought a whole gigantic motherfucker. Got all these dudes coming through. They right outside. Oh, that's the chapter, though. Let's save that. So, yeah, guys, that's the chapter. Chapter 5, Resident Evil 4 Remake. Finally got the Ashley and saved her. I took care of a bunch of errands. Upgraded a couple of my weapons. You feel me? I'm gonna have to buy me some health from the merchant real quick. Before I move on, you already know what it is. It's your boy Drew Mac. This is Max World. Tune back in, baby. It's your boy.